that means you're like you have to keep your shoulders square to the table.
All right. Yeah.
Do you want to try out?
All right. Well, just take it easy. All right. Yeah. So you gotta get that form. Try to get a little bit more tight. Yeah.
Making that change. If I can make that change as small as it is, even if it's arm wrestling. That's really, really important. I'm passionate about this.
Try to get as much leverage. There, you have me now.
That myth of arm wrestlers are only big, strong, even white men, it's not like that at all.
My inner strength and my outer strength may be at two different levels, but trying to find that balance is what arm wrestling is helping me do.
I like this voice. Just a little bit. Actually, this is right there.